see who goes first, and immediately. She makes her presence known. It is Damia versus Marath. And to see who goes first. 11? Okay, above average. 12. Ah, you got me. Alright. Would you like to cut?
Sure.
Why not? Yeah.
It's not like it'll make too much of an effect on your 100 card deck.
Yeah.
Hey, 99, man.
99, yeah.
No, I got you. I'm just messing with you. Alright, this will be fun. And we're going to use the partial Paris mulligan?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's what we usually do, at least.
Fair enough. I'm sorry, honey. All right. And what, I shuffle these back in?
You exile them and draw up, and then shuffle them.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Well, I guess I have to then. And then we'll shuffle. Yeah, so it was 4 that I dropped.
That's what I'm considering doing right now. I think I'm going to keep that one and put these 3 back.
Fair enough. Dookie.
Stuff that was not as good as what I put away.
I feel you 100%. So let's take another look at this. Well, it's doable, certainly. While he's not looking. Sorry. Yeah, I do the same thing. Don't look, and then you look. Just reaction.
Yeah.
So it's interesting.
So, at least.
Now, since you got it, you're up?
Yeah. I'm going to put a Sun Petal Grove in the playtest. Your turn.
Alright. I'm going to put. Vivid Grove into play. And pass. Here's a little bit of a trick, putting the cards that close to her.
I'm gonna play Forest and then pass.
Okay. Oh, by the way, yeah, Booger. Booger is here. Say hey, Booger. Say hey, everybody. Yeah. Alright, we'll go to 1 for blue. We'll ponder. To shuffle.
I need to shuffle, but I don't want to.
Yeah. I kind of have a bit of a difficulty with that here, unfortunately.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Yeah. Just playing with the chair. There we go. Playing with your toy, your pretzel.
Toy pretzel.
Throws it away immediately. Last turn.
Okay. I'm gonna play a mountain.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'll spend 3 mana to cast my commander.
Okay. It's 3/3. Do you need a...
No, I got you
right here.
Alright. Pass.
Alright, and I'll remove the last counter. Oh, she's reaching. Phyrexian Crusader. First strike, pro red and white, so pro your commander.
Mm-hmm.
And infect. Oh. Pass turn. I'll move it this way so the camera can hopefully see it more easily. I'm just going to put you down here with the Tree of Tales, because that's now all you are. Well, sort of. Not an artifact. Hey there. Hey there. How are you? Yeah. Go, go. Actually, got my nose. You have my mouth.
White, green, and colorless.
Okay.
For aura shards.
Okay. Destroys an artifact or enchantment when a creature enters?
Yeah. And then we're going to go ahead and remove a counter from Marath to activate his ability, making a 1/1 green elemental.
It's green. Oh.
Let's see. I don't
have. Okay. Fair enough.
No, I don't have that token. Okay. And we're going to destroy your artifact.
Okay.
Your turn.
Ordeal of Thassa.
It's a counter whenever he attacks or blocks, and when he has three more counters, he attacks.
So I draw two cards, yeah.
Okay, that's fine.
Combat.
Yep.
Swing, get the trigger. Okay. Oh, that works.
He literally consumes my token.
Om nom 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 nom. Alright, and.
Stop that, honey bunny. Here's.
Stop that. Yeah.
He's being glad that he doesn't have trample.
Mm hmm. Not yet.
No. Soon. Kessig Wolf Run.
Yeah.
And 3 mana for a cultivate.
Okay. Get 2 lands, 1 on the field, 1 in the hand.
I think it'll be a plains into play, and then a forest into my hands.
You are Blood Moon proof. Also, I am Damia.
I have thought about putting those hate cards in here. What did I said plains into play. Yeah.
Boy.
Oh, I've thought about putting those hate cards in here, like a Stranglehold and a Blood Moon.
Yeah.
It wouldn't be bad.
Would you not do that, please? Let me give you another toy. Oh, her bag's all the way over there. Damn it. Thank you, my friend.
Mm-hmm.
She has it. And now she doesn't. That was quick.
All
now
right.
She has it. Poink.
Can't go to combat. Swing 2.
I will take 2 of which is commander. Or, yeah.
And then I'm going to go ahead. After main phase 2, we're going to remove a counter to make a duder.
Okay.
And blow up your ordeal of Thassa.
That'll work.
Your turn.
Getting back so that she can not reach quite as far.
She doesn't like the cards in your hand. She keeps sticking her tongue out at them.
Yeah, she does. She knows what she's up to. She knows this hand is... Well, I need lands, is the long story short.
Yeah, that'd probably help.
Combat?
Yeah.
Derp?
Oh, boy.
Okay. And pass turn.
Go ahead and just at the end of your turn make the last.
Okay.
So he has a boo-boo counter on him.
Mm-hmm. It's a good name for it, a boo-boo counter.
And if you turn.
Hello.
Pilgrim.
Okay.
And then an Oblivion Sower.
I'm sorry. When you cast, target opponent exiles the top 4 cards of the library. Okay. So, I need lands. You're going to say no.
Yes. Hopefully.
Rotwolf. I wonder what kind of a deck this is. Villainous Whelp. Mana Vault. You get a Thestrian Stage.
Okay, well that kind of helped you actually. That's 3 draws and you don't have to get through to get a land.
Fair enough.
And that will end my turn.
Okay. live here. 3?
I'll block with the Oblivion Sever.
Okay. First strike it.
So it's down to a...
2-5.
Oh, yeah.
And then it does 2 back to it, which doesn't kill it.
No, no, no. Let's hit 3 infect on it.
Oh, boy. And then I'll pass the turn to you.
Okay.
I swear, if I give another land... If. Big if. But if... I will do stuff.
Second effect is...
First strike, pro red, pro white. So right now the pro doesn't really matter.
Okay, so infect is a replacement.
Yes, that means you won't take regular damage.
Now this was an achievement in our Commander League.
Oh boy.
So I feel disappointed I won't get it.
Vigor! Now it would actually affect infect damage on a creature, though.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
One of the achievement in our Commander League was replacing a replacement effect.
Oh, okay.
So, there's that, I guess. And then...
Oh, man.
I really am not in a position to attack you. Pass me.
Swear to God. Shadow Rift. Gain Shadow till end of turn, draw a card. Combat?
Mm-hmm.
3?
Yep, can't block.
3 poison.
Sure.
Oh, thank you.
There 3. We go.
This may be a... Well, that's fine.
Yeah.
That should work. Although, actually... Let me get it out of the glare sleeve. There we go. Okay. Main phase 2?
Yeah.
Top?
Yay!
Pass turn.
Top for lands.
Top for lands. Yeah, what I could have done there is tried to go for a land this turn. Probably should have, actually, given my situation where you spin the top and then look to see if you can find a land and put it up. Yeah, that's probably the right play. Sorry, YouTube, I messed up. Did not make the optimal play. I went with the usual play. We're gonna put you on top of my head, darling. Well, not really on top. She's piggyback riding me.
Pay 5 and cast my commander.
Okay. Commander is up.
And then I'm going to use Thespian Stage to copy my Sentinel Grove.
Okay.
And then we'll go to combat.
Yep.
And swing 6, 7, 8 at you.
Okay. Top?
Yep, go for it.
Oh, you son of a... They were lands.
All lands.
These are good cards. Jay. Fool. Yeah, I know. I'm getting punished for that misplay so hard right now. Okay, it's through.
So it's 8. Pass turn. I suppose I should've targeted your senseis, but.
Yeah, I mean.
Whatever.
Bayou? Because if I had done that, I'd be 1 land up right now.
Yeah, you'd be at 5.
Don't do that, honey. Don't do that. I'd appreciate if you wouldn't do... Ow! Jeez, she's going to town on my hair. As you can see.
Yeah.
Gaia's Anthem. Creatures I control get +1/+1.
Yeah.
Pass turn. Ow! Jeez, what are you doing, darling? This is... Okay. I'm not going bald. Normally, I'm going bald because she's yanking all my hair out. It's adorable. It's still painful, though. Yeah. Oh, my goodness.
Treetop Village. I don't have that yet.
Oh my goodness. Get you. Get you, get you, get you, get you. Give a big old hug. In case you need you. Yeah. Oh my goodness.
Kaiba, what's going on?
You're picking your nose, that's what's going on.
Combat.
Yep.
So this and this. That's good.
I'll take 7.
Alright, well, we're gonna cast a wolf on my commander.
Okay.
4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So I'm gonna make that 12 commander.
Yeah.
And then 2 regulars, so 14 total.
Okay. I'm at 14 commander and.
Should be 16, I believe.
16, yes.
Yes.
End of turn. Top.
Yep, yep, yep.
Even if I played the top correctly that turn, I'm not sure that I get out of this. I don't. I'll go one card deeper and see where that gets me. But well, it's probably game after this.
The damnation would solve most of your problems.
Let me down, Dad. Let me up, Dad. I love little kids. I really do. Nope, we're just gonna concede here.
Okay.
Yep. I did not get my lands when I needed them. And that'll do it. Oh, that's yours, actually. Game 2?
Sure.
All right. Thank you. All right. Now, I'll be on the play, I guess?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, there we go. Doink, 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 doink. Random. Yeah. She's over there playing with a Tangle Bloom. It's sleeved, so she can't om-nom it, but... That card is worthless anyway. I think it's like the penny. It actually is worth less than it costs to make it.
Let's see here.
Oh dear. Okay, I think I... This actually is probably a pretty keepable hand.
But we'll keep it all.
Yeah, I'll do it. Oh, by the way. Our life totals. These are them.
And I hope that you don't play a bunch of infect guys before I get my lands out.
That'll do.
Alright.
Hey there.
Yes.
You're good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Alright. Pass turn.
Alright, I feel better about keeping a balanced land now.
Yeah, there's not a there's one Glistener Elf in the deck of 99 cards. So.
Cross Umbridge. Pass turn. Gotta be my favorite land.
Be afraid, be very afraid.
Flying.
I'm keeping an eye on her. Yeah, flying infect. Pass turn.
Hey, thanks. I can tap my land for colorless now. Alright, well,
get
an infect
count. Really?
Oh, okay, never mind. Yeah, so I'm saying like, you can tap it for colors, or I can tap it for black, which is colorless.
Yep.
I'm gonna cast Explore.
Okay, that's good. The card that Time Walk sometimes just feels like.
Hey there. Yeah. Oh my goodness.
Do I need to play that thing? No, we'll play. Make you play a mountain, I suppose.
Mm-hmm.
Pass.
Gotcha, gotcha.
Oh boy. How are you today? Are you feeling good today?
Come back?
Mm-hmm.
One?
Yeah.
Right? You get a poison counter?
Yeah.
It's just one.
Icarats, let's each get a poison counter.
Oh, man.
And then Pastor?
Yeah. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness over there. See you.
I think she's trying to shove the card up my sandal. Exactly how we all wanted that sentence to end. Or at least how we hoped it would end.
What's the best thing? One way pins to infect, the other way that's all slower. Yeah, I'll have to go with the safe way. I'm gonna float a red and a green.
Mm-hmm.
Play Rift's Grove to bounce them.
It's the lair, okay.
Yeah.
Fair enough.
Bounce the mountain to my hand, and then the float a white to cast my commander.
Okay.
He was a 3/3.
Sure.
6/7, I've got 7 cards in my hand, so pass turn.
Come back?
Yep. I want that black mana. Declare blockers.
Mm-hmm.
Declare him blocking there.
Yep.
And then I suppose at the end of declare blockers, I'm going to deal 1 damage to this guy.
Alright. And we'll trade these.
Yeah, everything does.
Everything did indeed die.
He's got a boo boo counter. Now you play something.
Liliana?
Can't deal with. Yeah, that's fine.
Plus?
Yep, up to 4.
Get a swamp. Oh no, don't tell me you did. You did, booger. Oh, never mind. Okay. That isn't what I thought it was. 1 sec, I actually need to consult the Book of Armaments. I think we have to go for the other one. Will we get a bayou?
Yeah, sounds good.
It's a swamp, all right. Yes, sir, you say. Then I'll pass the turn.
I think this turn is going to be a first lid.
Okay.
So I have 2/1 counters on him.
And it's not the one with graft. No. Okay.
This is the one that lets people get lands.
Gotcha.
And then a bird.
Hi, Boyd.
You're only about 5 turns late, but hey, pass turn.
Whatever works, right?
Yeah. I was really confused as why it had as many lands as you, and then I remember that I cast Explorer earlier.
Mm-hmm. Bet you did.
Yeah, I see you.
probably not happening, actually.
Abrupt decay the bird!
That is in color. That is... sure. Five?
Yep. I'm gonna get the bayou, so... oh, water grave. Okay, I was expecting underground. Underground, I guess.
Fair enough.
Oh, I know undergrounds were the ones that you were...
yeah, unfortunately, that's the one in the bug combination I don't have. The only blue one I have is Trop. The only non-blue I don't have is Scrubland, because I don't want my lands to be Scrublands. I mean, Plague Mirror?
God, you and all your infects.
Yeah.
You.
Well, here's a non-infect for you. Deathrite Shaman.
Ew, that's even worse.
And then I'll pass the turn.
There she is. What's that? Troll. I have a turn.
This comes with life. Even if I just dance, it at the top.
Okay, this seems good. I don't think you... you might be able to do something about it. Well, we're going to try red, white, and two.
Okay.
For Aurelia the War Leader.
Flying, vigilance, haste, extra combat.
Right.
Okay.
Live with that? Alright. You got combat.
Mm-hmm.
Going to swing three at Liliana. And two at you.
All right. That's good.
Okay. So, and then second combat, we'll swing three at Lily again.
Okay.
Pass. Hello!
Hello! Hey, Alex. I brought EDH this time. I'm not doing very well, but I did bring it.
How's your Thanksgiving?
I really, really enjoyed my Thanksgiving. I saw see all my nephews.
That's good.
See my brother and my sister, my other brother.
Nice.
Mom, I hadn't seen my mom and my dad in like 2 months.
That'll do it. Believe you.
I'm coming for you. Coming for you. Coming for you.
Alright.
Oh, I need to crack my crates. Because I'm merging with your lands.
Did Josh disappear or something?
Actually, the only reason I'm here today is because he needed me to watch the shop while he went and did some chores. Okay. So
that'll do it, I guess.
Yeah. I'm too broke to go Black Friday shopping, so.
Yeah.
I'm too smart to go Black Friday shopping.
Sure.
There's nothing really wrong with Black Friday. Get it on Cyber Monday.
Yeah, that's what I'm waiting for, Cyber Monday on Amazon. Even though they already have deals, but still I'm waiting for Cyber Monday, because that's how it's just so much easier.
I'm hoping to get it on Steam, on a Steam sale. That'd be really nice.
Yeah.
Who's this?
Hello!
Hello!
What's up?
No, I'm afraid he's off doing some chores.
Oh, God.
Anything I can help y'all with?
No,
I really
thought
we
had him in a new spot, so
figured
we'd stop in and see what he had.
We'll do it this way. I'll take two for Tezzeret's Gambit. So I'll draw two cards and you'll get a poison counter.
I think it costs more mana, doesn't it?
It's three and Phyrexian. I thought I tapped that.
Okay.
Sorry about that.
Well, you don't want to put a counter on this guy?
You know. And then one, two. Baleful Strix. Draw a card.
Except it wasn't too bad. It was me, Mom, Dad, and Sarah at the house just eating.
Yeah.
Where's that?
And then I'll pass the turn.
Okay.
One turn.
And then working on AP homework, so that was fun. Mm-hmm.
Say hi to Booger. You've been here while she's been here, right, Alex?
Yes, but I never knew her name. Never knew her name.
All right. Well, it's Booger. No, it's Evangeline.
Nice. I'm going to cast a Goblin Sharpshooter.
Okay. You know how to haste. I like it.
How old is she?
Hey there.
See ya.
She's going to be a year in one day.
Wow.
Yeah.
I'm going to end my turn because I can't get past your Belfastrix.
Oh, well, there's a Corellia and a Sharpshooter and...
Yeah, he's got a
bird.
He's got a Belfastrix though. I can't get past the Aurelia. Yeah. I don't want to trade my six mana card for his 2 mana card.
That's like, do you want to take the risk?
It's literally its purpose is to die.
That's all I am.
Yeah.
I'm here to die for my liege.
It costs just as much mana as Think Twice. Mm-hmm. It has a body. It has a death touch.
Let us think. What could this be?
Bum bum bum!
Turns out to be like a turn to frog. I was just kidding, I'd have too much mana turn to frog.
Now Think Twice, I feel like Think Twice could be such a better card if it was just something along the lines of like 2 mana to cast it and 1 mana to flash it back.
Yeah, that seems like a reasonable
Viral Drake, I'm gonna sort of force the issue here.
Oh, you fucker. You're gonna kill me.
Yeah, he is.
He's trying really hard.
Yeah. Been tried so hard, but not so. Yeah, that's all I can do. It doesn't really matter, Cody.
That was rude.
It doesn't make a bit of difference, guys. Dende is gone, remember? The balls are inert.
Dude. Oh my god.
That whole thing.
So I found all the bobbleheads on Fallout.
I'm going to sacrifice Crystal Merch to go get a Temple Garden and a Sacred Foundry.
Okay.
Because I was lazy and I looked up where they all are and I got all the stat boosts off the bobbleheads of Fallout and I'm pretty happy.
Gotcha.
I totally cheated on Fallout.
How so?
I used the item duplication glitch to get all the stats.
Yeah, I don't blame you. I did the money glitch, don't worry.
We'll see that in AGDQ coming up, I'm sure.
Oh, trust me, it'll be fixed. Not that anybody will lose their money, because I've already spent my shit to infinity and beyond trying to get my stuff. So, like, Sanctuary, I pretty much have, like, upgraded to the fullest in walls and everything. Like, I have Sanctuary locked down and all my people are safe.
What's your defense on Sanctuary?
God, I can't fucking remember. It was a pretty high number.
Mine's 120.
Mine's higher than that.
100 higher than that. I can't find the circuitry and the oil to get it higher.
I think I might I got all three oil and I duplicated it. Deck out. That might be all three of them.
I just went to every place I knew that sold stuff and I just bought all the oil up and I had enough.
Yeah, you see, I built 9 settlements now.
Mm-hmm.
And so I was out of steel.
I have about
out of oil, out of circuitry, because I was just building turrets for everyone.
I'm 14 right now. Because I like building my settlements, but at the same time, I'm like, I just want to explore and enjoy my missions.
Fair enough.
Yeah.
Oh god, do you have an event fact on the table for me to kill you? No, okay. Alright, I'm going to pay...
That's what I was actually thinking about putting in my goblin deck was in fact.
Tap goblin sharpshooter, deal 1 damage to this guy. Death trigger. Deal 1 damage to this guy.
Okay.
Death trigger.
I'll go the cheap wave when I'm like...
Yep. I was really worried there for a second. I was like, oh god, what does he have now?
Well, you might be able to win, Cody.
Showed everybody else.
Maniacally laughing.
I laugh just like that.
Yeah. Cody thinks he'll win, and then all of a sudden...
And then I'm going to deal... 1 damage to this guy.
Oh, shucks.
1 marked.
Oh, shucks.
Combat.
Mm-hmm.
What's he doing?
3.
Ooh.
In combat. Trigger.
Ooh. And then second combat.
Well, he gets his blockers.
Yeah.
Oh, you had that one colorless side floating.
It's
I didn't even.
It's gone.
Okay.
Hey there.
What you doing?
Having fun. That's what she's doing. I'll take it.
Yeah, I have like three baby nieces, so I know how it feels.
Second combat, three more.
I'll take it.
Okay. Main phase two.
Ooh, I see the wolves.
I'm going to cast Abundance.
Of course you are.
Which, if you don't know what that is, it's whenever I would draw a card, instead I can choose
land or non-land. Yes, I know that. Well, for you two, we can say it, yeah.
Yeah.
Remember, I played that. Well, actually, I guess you don't. Maybe you weren't.
I'm assuming if you're watching Magic online, like watching it on YouTube, you know what fucking cards do. Like.
Yeah, but it's EDH, so a lot of oddballs.
Yeah.
True.
Like, I had to take cards out of my one of my other commander decks because somebody didn't know the rule that you can't change your graveyards the way the cards are in your graveyard in EDH.
Oh.
How was your Thanksgiving?
What's up, dude? What?
How was your Thanksgiving?
Oh, it was good. Yours? Pretty good.
Howdy, howdy. Great. I'll go and get...
Yeah, just me, Mom, Dad, and Sarah, though. I was just eating.
Drop.
Who's is that? Is
somewhere.
It's Jason.
Yeah, it's my baby.
No, it's mine. I found it on the side of the road.
Yeah, that's funny. Well, it's like, you know what? I couldn't wait anymore, Krista.
You're going to have one pretty soon. You're how many weeks off?
Five.
Dear God, man.
No, six. Like, it's like 5 weeks and 6 days or something like that.
It's ridiculous.
Yeah.
You're playing Magic already? That is awesome. You're going to be a pro.
Yeah, she has a Tangle Bloom she's been walking around with as a toy. And I think that I'm going to check to make sure, but I think that card is literally worth less than the material it's made on. I think
really?
It actually, yeah, because that thing is what, like 2 cents on TCG Player? It's got to be. It can't be worth much.
Yeah.
Usually commons on commons are like 10 cents or something.
Yeah, when I see cards that are really, really low, like I've seen a 9 cent card, I'm like, why would you? It's like, okay, we're just going to use the material and use more money to make the material to make this card that's worth jack shit.
Blood Moon really would kill you.
But yeah. You have to have bad cards to have good cards.
True.
Like, that was almost mystical.
No.
I was messing with you.
No, in all truthfulness, yes.
Treasure Cruise.
Like,
you measure the value of your good cards by how bad your other cards are.
Yeah.
I feel like in all reality, all cards can be used in some way. It just
depends
on how you use them.
Jace. I don't feel he's that good because Merfolk.
The one that's worth like a crap ton of money right now?
Oh, the little creature one, the new one from Origins.
Oh, yeah.
Like,
really?
Because, like, Merfolk looter.
$70 Merfolk, or something like that? 80?
Is it 65, 70,
that's
somewhere in there?
Fucking ridiculous, man.
Because, like,
you're just staring me down.
Merfolk looter is worth like 50 cents. I don't feel there's like a $75 difference there.
Green Sun Zenith?
X6. I need Green Sun Zenith, but it's a...
shouldn't X be...
Oh, I'm buying that.
Oh, no, you already had one tapped. Okay, you're good.
Black-White Chance.
Black-White, yeah, I've heard that's pretty good.
Very good.
I got the blue-green Azuri.
I haven't read the black.
Right? It's literally Simic Pump. That's all it is.
Cody, you mind if I get this black-green down and look at it? Because it's the only one I haven't read.
Go for it.
Yeah, the black-green I've also heard is, like, super awesome. It's, like, it's just Golgari awesomeness.
Yeah.
That's all it is, really.
Oh,
I mean, you get Deathrite Shaman in it, you get some good stuff in it.
Oh, that is sweet.
Yeah, that's a
great
deck.
That actually does very much.
Look at the blue green and tell me.
Otherwise, yeah, that
makes
sick.
I'm putting Ant Queen in it. The blue green's good. I'm putting Ant Queen, Aura Queen.
Spine Biter.
I'm just putting pop up shit and just like swinging with shit.
Wait, experience counters, do they go on you yourself?
Yes.
Depends on what they, yes.
So
they
you so once what a experience counter is on,
they
you cannot
leave.
Leave.
They can't leave.
Right. And it can be
it's like an emblem.
Yeah, his
there's
giant
sack
is fucking ridiculous with that experience counter shit.
It doesn't even eat him. It really doesn't.
I know, but it's like, but you have it. It's stupid.
What, your giant stack?
Yeah.
I got the red-white one,
yeah. Red-white is giants.
It's pretty crazy,
they may
dude.
Be giants.
Yeah.
Sorry, I had
to. I personally, if I had the money, I would get all of them and just... like, tweak them all and make them into something amazing.
Well, I'm getting Daxos today, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
Because
there's
I
plenty.
Play Constellation and Standard.
Oh, trust me, you can get Spirit deck, like a hell of a all Spirit deck out of that thing.
Pastor?
I see people do it.
The end of your turn, I'm gonna
activate
this guy.
I don't really have any faith in
targeting myself.
Blue red. just because it just isn't.
It's gonna be a very
good enough, yeah.
Yeah, it'll be a good control.
They're still looking for stuff to put in that deck.
Azuri, I feel like it's all it is Simic Pump, and that's all it is. It's you get an experience counter if a creature two or less enters the battlefield, power two or less enters the battlefield.
I'm pretty sure it's when you cast one that's two or less.
Yeah, the people.
Yeah. No, it's creatures two or less.
Yeah, it's when you cast a creature that's power two or less.
Yeah. Yeah.
But it's not when it enter, yeah. So you can't like Ant Queen and go.
Yeah, that'd be.
Oh, you want to cut?
Yeah, I'm doing Ant Queen, Hornet Queen, and I'm putting.
And the fact that you can just flat out own a whole.
We're gonna go for a non-land card.
Really nice. Okay.
That's reasonably good in its own. Like, yeah.
Not good right now, but damnation happens. It'll be.
I don't think the most expensive things I'm really having to put in are like Mind Block.
I mean, worst case scenario, it's Honor of the Pure.
Well, it's.
Glorious Anthem.
Really. Yeah, just buy all the old ones, like Sarkon and Marath.
Well, I mean, I just got a page.
Alright, I think this is lethal.
Yeah,
actually, I cast a few.
We're going to float eight, one, two, three red. I'm going to deal one damage to you, and then I'm going to cast Insurrection.
Wait, you're working at the hospital? Yeah, I'm doing floor attacks on like waxing floors, cleaning the floors in the ER. I have to do it. It's on weekends. It's 4:30.
Yeah, when you said earlier, do you have enough infect for me to kill you? I figured there was something like that going on.
Yeah, I'm not gonna miss that.
1, 2, 3, 4.
So that's not gonna be enough. But hopefully this will irrevocably scar you.
Okay.
So all these untapped.
McDonald's.
McDonald's,
okay.
Exile Treasure Cruise. Oh, wait, I can't do that because I can't add black mana.
It's been good.
So I just could exile a creature
so
card, but I can't do that because
it's
like, a creature card.
I mean, that's why I feel like...
Sorry.
No, it's fine.
You have a
I just didn't understand it.
Fair enough.
Yeah,
because of the color identity rule,
you
can't
do that with,
So it'll be one...
Fast food drop.
Yeah,
there's four infects.
But, I don't know. I'm looking at a new job, and there's a lady... that my mom...
Welcome back.
Howdy.
One.
Hi, Pooh
Bears.
So,
three...
Hey, did Gideon ever
Six
come down, the walker?
He came down, he's about 35.
He's up?
No, he's down to about 35.
What's trading on Gideon?
Trading? Probably
bucks.
Like 12 bucks.
12? We are talking about
We've
allies
like
in the car, not Kithian, right?
Yeah.
Okay, just making sure. About to say, whoa.
Boy,
so
$12?
I have like 10 of them.
Yeah.
Really?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Because a lot of people just didn't want
to trigger,
good, but it's like, untap. I mean, look at his perks. They're not really good.
So
like
you're going to take total of...
Sorry, was I
like,
just at 29?
Creatures get +1/+1.
You should have been, yeah.
Okay.
What
so
if
for some reason, I just had a brain freeze as I was turning it.
You get more luck at it.
So that'll put your infect up to 9. Not quite enough to kill you, though. Yeah. And then another 6 damage.
Okay.
All this is too much. And this goes back to you.
Mm-hmm.
Your turn.
Hey, you coming to the shop today?
That was pretty cool.
Okay, what are you doing, Josh? How was your
Thanksgiving?
Good.
Let's
go. Whenever you go.
Asian turkey.
Nice.
That's how my Thanksgiving was. Actually, we shot like 9s and 40s all day.
You work angles, right?
Yeah.
You know what I look like, right? Next time I speak to you, say
something.
Like,
walk by me and say something
angles? Like 3 times.
I feel the love.
In the parking lot.
Sure, you're done. Do you want to play it through?
That's because he's brain dead.
Oh, was it yesterday was on Thanksgiving?
Yeah.
I think your child's walking away. She's just
I didn't talk to anyone. I even have like double like cash.
I don't want to think about
myself
because
you can,
I don't.
Dude, no, you're
I know, I do it out of respect. It's like,
okay, fair enough.
Not
that I haven't held a baby before.
There's that fine line. You want to give them enough room to explore so that they, you know, they don't become too shy or anything. They don't want, yeah, you don't want to
feel trapped.
But you want to keep an eye on them. So there's that fine line I'm trying to.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was just so pissed that day that they didn't make me work for Thanksgiving.
Did you really?
It's life, man.
I smell you.
You
have to change your diaper. Well, this game's basically over anyway, so as a result.
Yeah, I'm still at 40.
Yeah. Let's see. What can I do from here?
Actually, this puts me to 1. If you can live one more turn, you'll kill me.
Yeah. I'm going to try to do you one better, though.
Yeah, if you got something cheaper that infects me.
Doing the math. I'm gonna need you to cooperate with me, okay?
I'll see you, Josh. Alright, man. See ya.
Have a good night, Jamie.
Exile your Chris and Birch?
Yeah, I'm gonna go over and see if we get cash now.
Okay.
That's fine.
The way you, like, slam those lands down makes you feel like it's a bomb. Like, ah! Killing them!
Nine mana. Revelation. X equals 4. So I'll get 4 cards from my deck and add them to my hand.
Okay. Mildly worried.
As he should be, ladies and gentlemen. What could possibly go wrong? Everything. Everything. Where are all the combo pieces when you need them?
They don't exist.
He's
not real.
He's comboing off. He's going infinite. Oh, you put Damia as well?
Yes, I
play
Damia.
I used to follow Damia.
Pulling up all the cards that do stuff I really,
he
really
plays,
like.
Everything is infect except for like 4 creatures.
Holy shit.
Including his commander.
You jerk.
But the funny thing is, Clemson, he's got more infect counters than I do.
Right now, yeah.
I took his south and swung it at him.
What a dude.
How many infect counters? That's what I said, man. Cool.
How many infect counters did he have?
9.
Oh my gosh.
I wish I could proliferate right now.
So hard.
What's his life?
17.
Enough.
What's your life?
My life is
40.
That's an interesting game.
My life's not too important. Oh my god, what is
my
that?
My life's not too important. That sentence.
Well, I mean, there's a lot of games where your life is it's not very important.
No, it's true. It's true. Even so, I don't know that I got you. I got you. Okay. Let's see. If there is a... You're definitely in my hand.
That scared me, not gonna lie.
That scared her. I don't know if it scared me.
Yeah. Booger Butt over here. That's her name, Booger Butt.
Ooh. Josh, this is from the strip mall just before the hospital, right? Mm-hmm. Me and Krista went there once. When we got them, they were so fucking greasy. They weren't even good.
You get all meat?
Yeah.
Oh, you got a bunch of
product? Expect?
No, like, she got a cheese one, and hers was greasy, too.
Well, yeah, Kel's ones aren't greasy.
I don't know, the one... Both times you brought me one, they weren't at all.
That's because they've been sitting. The grease is already solidified.
Oh, that's what I like, solidified grease.
And they'll solidify in your heart.
Okay. Finally, I have my 4. I'm just going to shuffle. You're going to kill me right now.
Okay.
That's probably how it's going to work. Anyway, it's your turn. Alright. Okay.
With my Calzone hands.
Yeah.
I'll kill you with my cow's own hands.
That's what we wear sleeves for.
Let the grease flood into you.
Let the grease flood your arteries.
Let into
the
your
grease hit the floor. Okay.
Let the grease.
I totally forgot my abundance trigger. Dang it.
And that's how I felt when I dropped fries at McDonald's.
Sorry. Yeah, I was going to say something, but it looked like you looked at it, so it looked like you saw it, and I didn't want to nag.
Whatever.
Dude.
I have a wife. I'm used to it. This didn't untap.
No,
I love her.
I got you. I believe you. Ministry, you're
probably not.
I do.
It's all a lie. It's all a sham. It's just a cover up.
What do you want now?
He's leading a double life.
Oh, shit.
Yep. Alright, I feel like my only option here is just to kill everything you have. So I'm going to cast my commander on 5.
Hi. Hey, guys.
Which actually will do this and leave the land.
When my girlfriend makes puns,
combat,
I don't understand
why. Combat, 3.
Hey, after this, can you help me out? I'm
true.
Train.
Okay.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. Well,
this is the pun my girlfriend just sent me.
So,
what kind of shorts? What kind of shorts do clouds wear?
Da, da, da. And then 3 more of you.
What kind of shorts do clouds wear? Thunderwear.
Ah. Best turn.
This is a little bit late, to say the least.
But hey, might as well.
Hey, what?
Might as well.
God, conscience, we need to.
Corrupted conscience. I got it, and it has infect now.
I have infect. Are you okay?
No, he's, you know, he's doing stuff. He's thinking. Let him load.
Don't. No, he's not a computer. He's more of like a.
That's where he may rest it.
He's more of like an old
complain about him.
I mean, you do what you gotta do, right?
He's more like dial-up. All you hear is...
Can't you feel the love?
3 damage to this guy.
Okay.
And then Goblin Sharpshooter will do 1 more.
Okay, fair enough.
Dies. Yep. Get this back.
Thank you.
He just made you kill your own commander. What a dick.
That's not my commander.
Oh.
What a no! What a fucking moron! Jeez.
Can you feel the love tonight? No.
It's hate.
You're hate.
Just kidding. There's green all over your board.
Thanks, Josh. Need the slap.
I'm dumb.
You wanted a slap, booby. It was just playing with your face.
Yeah, booby's face.
Shut the fuck up before I play with your face.
I was gonna say, if I want to hear a mockingbird, I'll go outside and shut the hell up.
What? Shut the hell up, man. No.
Because he keeps mocking Josh every time he insults someone.
Oh, okay, I'm not gonna.
I'm just gonna eat my calzone and just.
Ristic study? Way, way too late for this game.
No, Cody's enjoying the finer things in life. Like swinging out and killing someone and eating calzone at the same time.
Okay.
Won't be land.
Pop.
You act like I ask a lot of you, draw, I hate you.
Alex, before you and I get started, I'm gonna have to run by the store for a sec.
No problem.
I mean, since we have an Ingles.
Well, I was gonna say, all of us can play.
Okay.
So we can just start it.
I don't know that I can film more than 2 people, but, well, I can.
It's just like a wide.
Maybe. I can try. We can see how it turns out. Wanna do like a.
I tried, but it still didn't print.
The
address still didn't print.
Yeah. I shouldn't say that when you have
the the addresses for the orders,
like
I still
idea.
Didn't print.
It's like, think about options here. No, let them spit out.
Printer's on, it's got paper. I connected to the office, which I think you did it already.
Whatever
ours is this morning.
Yeah. Oh my goodness.
And then every spell is followed by,
just
would you like to pay
like,
one?
Huh? Huh? What you doing?
It's one more casting spell.
Wait, that's
still doing 1 damage
to this
guy.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then
I'll start long enough, maybe
I'll
get
you.
Pass.
Oh, she smiled! She smiled!
Yes, she did. She's a really
good person. No, she literally looked at him, and then he's like, if I look at him long enough, maybe I can get his coke, and then she just smiled.
She goes,
they've gotten to my plan.
Baneslayer. Okay. That's a card.
Baneslayer.
Baneslayer.
With infect on the board, there is
maybe a chance.
So that's with pain trigger. One?
Is that yours?
That actually be T1 Glistener Elf Slayer.
Well, damn.
Wow, well, use your own.
Alright, calm down over there, Candace.
Can't miss, never shot.
Oh my
goodness.
Oh, wait, I gotta split. Speaking of that.
Pass.
Okay.
Oh, those selfies, though.
It's cool. It's the dream.
Yay for sharpshooter. Well, wait. No, never mind. That did work. Okay.
Ooh. And when you realize you almost lost everything, and you have saved to iCloud, yeah, that's
no, way. Not right now. Now is not the time.
Mm. 6+ success.
6+.
Success plus.
Just the plus. Just the regular one.
Yeah, that's mine.
Hey, just, stop that! Please, booger, stop doing that.
Just wait. To be honest.
Need those.
I'm fine with this. This has worked fine with me.
Freaking awesome. The processor in this thing is donkulous.
Yeah. What is? Is it the? That is the plus.
This is the same when
donkulous.
You.
Oh, same
one.
Yeah.
It's weird. Manable? Because I have a bulkier case. That's all.
I don't believe
it's
you.
Always looks different.
Yeah. My mom, when I put this next to my mom, she doesn't even have that big of a case.
Same.
She was like,
every phone fits in mine.
Oh my gosh.
Every phone fits in the screen. I'm like, I'm trying to figure it is. The Hunger Games starring Fatness Evercream.
What? I am Fatness Evercream.
They made a whole movie making fun of that movie.
I know, it was
the Starving Games.
Starving, yeah. It was just one of those, like, B-list, like...
I watched the whole fucking thing.
I was just like, this feels like a rehash. It's like a rehash of, like, disaster movie, and, like...
It was fucking great.
Okay, that works. It's rocks, basically. Spinebiter is rocks with impact.
God, man. It's really looking back at 6th grade, because it's like 6th grade, I've been seeing all my friends and how they've changed from that.
Swing, you can't block with birds or Martha, but you can't block with the other two.
Simpler back then.
Blair, I used to be so cool, now you're such a dick.
I'm going
to
block you with Bane Slayer.
I was like, who'd you fuck
in the clear blockers, some of those. I'm going to deal one damage to Spinebiter.
Okay, I will have Spinebiter deal its damage to... Oh yeah, it's first strike. Okay. Oh, you're saying that it deals the 5, which kills it first.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I tick one damage on it and then first strike it.
I did not see that.
Hunt up. I need 5. Let's do this.
Honestly, I hate to say, but I did not see that.
Well, when we were in Baltimore at the time, we ran into the New York trip last year.
Sword?
Yeah, that's
yep, sounds good.
Wow. Pastor?
Yeah.
At the end of your turn, I'm going to go ahead and deal 1 damage to you with Marath.
Okay.
Have you seen
him
under deck?
Did you
10? Yeah, you should have.
Two
booper
counters.
There,
nothing else to do this turn. Should have really triggered that. Got we're actually going to use Abundance this time to get an online card.
Okay.
It blades like a dick.
I kind of feel a little sad you
this
didn't
one,
get the rage.
I
okay,
finally
that
finishing
works.
Up the things I need, it would be better. This is funny because I literally just Goblin Bombardment Sack on my ship and burn everybody.
And Cody and I played like a 6-hour 1v1. We were up till like, how late?
Like it was like 3:00, and Alex was over there trying to do stuff.
We're like, shut up, Alex!
Alex, this game is taking too long already. You're gonna have to be quiet now. And I was like, oh.
Wait, Alex.
No, not you, the other
guy. I was gonna say. Makes sense. I was like, there's no way I'd be here until 3.
4.
If I could, I would, but I just.
Kicked once.
Crap. Plus, not having my own car is the thing.
Marshall's Anthem.
But I might be able to go,
the kick
since
is
the,
that you get a creature back
canceled,
in the yard?
But since I'm not
correct.
Going on the Europe trip anymore.
Okay.
Since, because Madame Finale canceled after that.
And then...
After everything that happened in Paris.
4.
Yeah.
So...
4 Test Leech.
Miss Rubin's still gonna...
Red creatures, +1/+1, green creatures,
still
plus
go.
One.
It's
okay.
Just she's not going to get like a bunch of people are probably canceling, like I canceled. So I get
this
my money
is a
back
5,
6. The 300 that comes out.
That is a...
Time for my social
3,
security
6.
That was coming
yes.
up for the trip. Isn't going to come out anymore, so a lot of that could go towards a car. So, I might be having a car by next year.
Well, I'm still on my
6,
car.
8.
Because I wrecked it. I mean, it still runs and drives.
Off of.
No, that's what we got to do, yeah.
I'm
combat.
I'm only asking for $2,000, and it runs and drives. It has, only problem it has right now is I have to replace the AC and the hood.
We'll just all this
AC.
Yeah,
that's
I mean, it is a 1.
But it better
all.
Be.
But I mean, you put, you get, I mean, you're looking at like two.
Plus one, plus two.
And then you put five.
Okay, in that case, I can see it. I can't.
Which would fix it and make it
if
look
I
like,
get to
oh,
untap,
it's back to normal.
Villainous Well.
How hard is it?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Well, actually, I'm going to cast Probe, see if I can land. No, I don't. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. X is 8. Yeah, but that wouldn't have done it.
Once you learn.
Too slow.
It's so much easier.
Yeah, well, it's fun. Fun as crap. I have to learn how to drive manual.
What can I say? You have what you need.
Drives a manual.
That's what you wrote it out in off of those.